Hi everybody, Grid21 back with another video. And if you'll notice, I am not in my usual office environment at all. In fact, I'm not even at home, actually. Well, by the time you see this, I would have been at home. But I am currently on vacation, which is so nice to get out of the office once in a while. But at the time of filming this, I was in Delaware, Dover Downs, because my dad is going to be doing what's called the Rusty Wallace driving experience thing. So basically what it is that he'll be driving, I guess, an actual NASCAR or something like that at Dover International Speedway, which I think that's what's called the Monster Mile or something like that. I don't remember. I'm so bad. I'm a fan of NASCAR and I should know what this is, and for some reason I don't. I'm kind of drawing a blank, but he'll be doing that today, and I wanted to vlog it because he'll probably only get to do this once. So I was like, all right, cool, something to shoot, something to film. It's definitely something different. I was literally up like part of the night thinking of things I wanted to. Like shots I was thinking of, I wanted to try to film or get whatever. So I'm gonna try to get those like epic filming shots if I can help it. So I'm here with my mom and dad, and then my sister and her husband will be showing up and stuff, and that will be basically a thing. And hey, look, it's myself. Hi. So yeah, I'll be hopefully vlogging all that and making a really cool video. And I'm gonna turn the camera around because it looks absolutely beautiful outside. So please hold. It looks absolutely gorgeous outside. Like, it is so, so pretty. And the skyline is just like so gorgeous and stuff. So it's a nice clear day. And that means that they shouldn't have any problems stuff doing this today and stuff. So yeah, but it's really pretty up here, actually. It's a lot of farm country up here, actually, which is kind of interesting. I didn't realize there was so much farm country up in Delaware and stuff. So kind of out in the boonies a bit. So yeah, I just thought I'd just make a vlog and stuff and bring you guys along for the ride, and we'll see what happens. And I don't know. It's kind of an unknown sometimes making videos and stuff. So, and I don't like vlogging, and this is exactly why, because I'm not good at talking to a camera. So yeah, but just see how it goes, you know? So you excited? Yeah, that's at least a good thing.
There's a 3-lap with a professional driver, and then 16 laps I do on my own.
Oh,
I'm not your personal photographer. So, surprise, apparently I'm going to be doing a ride-along while my dad's in lesson, so it should be pretty fun. So we'll see how this goes.
I hope you're not expecting this to be steady.
No, I know it's not. No, Nate, my brother-in-law's being helpful.
All over the place.
Yeah, right.
Thank you. was Josh's birthday?
October 28th.
Okay, your videos.
Oh, I see the pictures. Yeah. I mean, I got less years to live, so I'm just trying to put my ass right here.
Though.
So any pre-ride long thoughts? No? Pre-ride long thoughts at all?
We just don't know how fast we're going because there's no speedometer.
That's what I noticed. There wasn't any speedometer for
right.
Well, I guess don't drive. I guess when you drive, don't go any faster than you can't handle, I guess.
Right. Well, see, the center line, we're supposed to stay in between the green and the orange, and you don't change lanes unless you're told to do so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so my dad's gonna do the, he's not gonna actually drive one of the NASCARs and stuff. And I'm up here with this amazing view of the entire track. So we're gonna have some fun up here, guys. I'm so stoked about this. This is so hype. Alright guys, so we're still here. And my dad's gonna be going and getting into a car at some point, and we're gonna do some track shots and get some sweet footage, hopefully. So, yeah, love it. How'd you like it?
Yep, that was awesome.
Yeah? I noticed you were popping the carburetor a couple times too.
Well, see, every time you slow down, you're popping the carburetor, but then you ease into it, you just kind of gas it.
Okay. Alright guys, so I'm back in my hotel room, and had a good long day with my parents and stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this awesome video and everything. If you did, comment below. tell me that you did like the video, and please subscribe and check me out on Twitch and stuff. And yeah, so I'll just catch you guys in maybe whatever next vlog I decide to do. So you guys so much for watching. I'm super tired. I'm just gonna go like hang out and chill for the rest of the night and whatever. So I'm not putting much effort into this video, this final video part. So but yeah, thank you and see you.